All right, which of the following expressions is a factor of that? This is a difference of cubes. Just have an understanding that this is not squared. So it's like, what times what? What times itself will give you this negative 64? I think negative 4 will. So like negative 4 times negative 4 gives you positive 16. And then multiply that again by negative 4. And that gives you negative 64. So I'm going with A.